Again, and much love and blessings always on your journeys. May we all follow the red road and respect one another.